Getting a little murky.
Powell sacked, brought down in the backfield. And Sean Lemon got another.
Why did it take y'all so damn long to sign this man to a contract? I just want to know, why did it take almost midway to through the season, the first 8-something weeks, for y'all to sit there and be like, all right, we're going to give Sean a chance? This man has been that. Stop playing with him.